We have some breaking news. This is just into CNN. It's the happiest place on earth it's supposed to be, experiencing a bit of a nightmare right now. A power outage affecting parts of Disneyland in California, leaving some tourists stuck on rides, others forced to be escorted off. Looking at pictures now from our affiliate KABC. If you're familiar with the Southern California park, power is completely out to Mickey's Toontown and partially out to in Fantasyland. A park spokesman says that it is a transformer issue, and right now there's no estimate on when the power will be restored. This week is considered a peak week at the park, packed with tourists visiting during the holidays, of course. Let's get to the phone now. Jeffrey Feinberg is joining us. Jeffrey, what do you know?
Hi, Don. We were on the It's a Small World ride, and about 60, 70% of the way through the ride, the power just went off, and we kind of sat there for about 25 minutes in the dark.
Yeah. And are you on the ride, or you're off now?
No, we've been escorted off the ride. It's actually funny. They took us off kind of through an emergency exit. And interesting to see the bowels of Disneyland.
Yeah. Jeffrey, so you were with your family, right? And I'm sure other families were on board as well. What was the reaction?
Everyone was pretty calm. I mean, it's a small, world ride, and it was just dark. The music was still playing, so that'll be in most of our heads probably for the following year. But everyone was calm. There was no danger. You're just sort of sitting in a boat. There was no commotion or anything. It was all very calm.